everybody on. There's no limit to the number of players, other than when you know it runs out of speed or bandwidth. I'm gonna switch games to one that's a little less cute. Maybe up there for 5 seconds. Well, you can press your little. You can press your character if you want to see it. Again. So the people who are waiting control that ghost ship over there, and you try to shoot each other. Whoever dies, then the next person waiting comes in.
Where's that little tunnel?
Where's Ichi? Where's Ichi?
Yes.
Oh, you just killed me!
I crashed into the
control. So this one, you orient your phone like this to aim. Right? You don't press anything. You just have to tilt your phone and try to shoot the ball. It's nearly impossible to play, but it shows that you can use that kind of control.
Where are we? We don't even know which color we are. Oh, maybe we do. I don't know.
There's nothing to do except walk your character around, but I just wanted to show that I actually have it running in Unity, so you can make controllers for Unity games if you want to have a game
on the server, but not on the. It doesn't export Unity for the controller at all, right? You don't need to like load up Unity on Unity.
No, you don't need anything. You only use the browser on the phone. That's kind of the point, is that you should be able to go wherever you're playing the game and just play. You won't be able to play it yourself.
Oh my god.